Good evening, folks, and welcome into the Jack Breslin Student Event Center for tonight's state championship matchup in Class B between the Haslett Vikings and the Detroit Country Day Yellow Jackets. Griffin, I'm so excited for this. I'm here with my partner, Griffin Fox. I'm Andy Stamm, and we are excited to bring you this game. About it, and Megan Mullen up top finds the Cook in the corner. She'll try a triple. She'll knock it down. That's a three ball for Mackenzie to Cook, and Vikings are on the board.
Breaking the seal for Hazard right here, folks.